Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of production engineering. The topic is metal cutting. Subtopic is EDM electro discharge machining. Question number 135 from gate 2015 ME-02 is a resistance capacitance relaxation circuit is used in an electric discharge machining process. The discharge voltage is 100 volt and at a spark cycle time of 25 microseconds. The average power input required is 1 kilowatt. The capacitance in microfarad in the circuit is option A 2.5, option B 5, and option C 7.5, and option D 10. So here the average power input is here 1 kilowatt and the spark time is 25 microseconds. Okay, so energy as average power input is 1 kilowatt, so this is 1 kilojoule in 1 second and spark time is 25 microseconds, so energy released during spark is this multiplied by time. Okay, so 1000 into 25 into 10 to the power minus 6 is your time. Okay, or it is your energy in joule is 25 into 10 to the power minus 3 joule. Okay, so now the discharge voltage is given as 100 volt and for CP the capacitance of the capacitor. Okay, so the average energy released during one spark is, because in one cycle the capacitor will store energy and then it will deliver, so that is the energy stored in the capacitor, so that is half CV square. Okay, so C is your capacitance and V is voltage, that is 100 volt, so that is energy stored in the one cycle and that is energy delivered in one cycle, so these two should be equal. So from this we can find out equating these two we can find out C. So C comes as 5 microfarad or 15 to minus 3 divided by 1000 square is just in farad and it will be in microfarad. So this is energy released by the spark and this is the energy stored in the capacitor and in one cycle it will be stored as well as in delivered. Okay. So answer is your 5. Okay. So that comes out as 5 microfarad. So this comes out as farad. This is your farad. This is your microfarad. So answer is 5 microfarad, option B is the